for Pat Hawks.
Okay. All right. Wow. You guys are... That was so much better than last night already. That was fantastic. Holy shit. Guys, big hand for Satoyo and Cassandra. Clap it up for them. Two comics I found on Craigslist. I am so glad you guys are here. Thank you for coming out. Album number 2, Philadelphia. Let's do it. Okay. Yep. I love it here. I live here. It is great to be here. I love Philadelphia. I thought I knew a lot about this city. I had some friends in from out of town recently, and I said, hey, put Saturday aside. I'm going to give you guys a great tour of Philadelphia. And 3 minutes into this tour, I realized I don't know dick about Philadelphia. All of those Catholic school field trips, nothing. We live in one of the most historically rich cities in the entire country, and I'm walking my friends around like, okay, well, that's where I would get Chinese in college. My roommate lost his virginity in that hotel, and all right, I got this, all right. Duck boats, they kill people. Watch out for those things. Not everybody knows everything about Philadelphia. I was in an Uber recently on the West Coast. Driver goes, where are you from? I said, Philadelphia. Without missing a beat, he goes, oh, nice. That's where they make all those country and Western movies. And I rolled with it. That is not a conversation I want to have. I don't know what he's thinking, but yeah, Philadelphia, cheesesteaks, Liberty Bell, John Wayne movies, nailed it, guys, nailed it.